Hey, I'm back to FTL Multiverse. Still flying the flagship Phase 3, we are... we're overpowered. But that's fine, right? Yeah, let's do the probe, which is the most difficult one, I believe. This one, yes, one special. This probe located is different. I think it'd be worthwhile to study more for the stranger. It's hard to contain, and my employers could you try to destroy it. If you could check up and make sure it's still intact, that would be for the best. I can chain to an effective infinite number of times, but charge slower. Yeah, 11. That's very far into the infinite amount, isn't it? Fire decoys distract defense drones if they make contact temporarily blind crew stunning them. Huh. Okay, as far as upgrades go, the only thing left really is get even more building. And I guess shields. Let's get the buffer there. Let's also put the insides in, by that I mean onboard tech. Let's do the extinguishers and the breach sealant. I wonder if you could make a thing that makes your sensors work in nebulas. That would be interesting. Find the exit beacon, but rebels got it first. Yeah. They're gonna regret coming here. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, we probably still have to worry about ASB. That's why we got the 3-year cloak for. It could still hit us. It didn't, okay. let's go strongholds. Those are always more fun, right? Anything long ago, the idea of traveling between worlds in a matter of minutes to hours was nothing but a fantasy. Service of forward condition you ever expected, and distance a major skirmish between the international rebel fleets from Universe 1 and those ringers. Guards seem overwhelmed with the invaders, you might be able to slip past undetected if you're lucky. Yeah, we can handle. We ain't no B word. Still early enough in the video that I have to be careful about insults. Let's feed the Dustbring Guard, whoever might have been in the cargo has been destroyed. Yeah, King Dustbring Guard even though that caused them to dispatch reinforcements. How did I know it was me? There's all this stuff going on. Oh well. Yeah, let's get a history. Also a green distress, I wonder what that's all about. Oh, Callie, sorry about this. Small green auto ship can be seen in distance and usually shaped hacking pods attached to exterior. Drone appears unarmed and is relatively small, means likely pose no real threat. As soon as you approach probe, locks onto your hull and begins to orbit in circles around you. Please, a message, hard to understand what's being said. Cell is static, the message is garbled and fluctuating in volume. We can hear you sort of. If it comes up, you might be able to establish connection. Fortunately, it seems to fix the issue. You jot down which... Well, you can't. We have no idea what any of the message means. Work, please. Whatever you... do? You must listen to me. There is little time. I do not know how much you know, but there is... a... an Zoltan and a rock? NG Zoltan and a rock. Please teach them that things... Or please tell them that things that look bad... There's still hope. Wasn't one. Not. The road to cut comms rift opens nearby. A large ship arrives, colored unlike anything you've ever seen. The symbol on its hull resembles those of the Collector. Well, I have still no idea what they mean. That ship ignores you. Meanwhile, you receive another long-distance hail from the Collector. Stranger, this is no good. Seems my employers have found us, or well, they found me. Not yet, at least. But you must stop this ship before it can report back to employers, or else everything is at risk. Okay, well, our super shield isn't going to last too long here. I think we will cloak straight away, maybe? Give our own artillery the time it needs to. Okay. Yeah, I think that's a good indication of our strength here. They breached the Zoltan shield, but that's about it. Somehow you managed to clear out the vessel, you set to scrapping the hull. Truly miraculous, I'm surprised you made it alive there, stranger. You're just lucky that one was unarmed. Underarmed, not unarmed. You've done good work, stranger. This probe, it's curiosity for certain. It would be a shame to destroy it now. It will conduct further studies on it in my free time. In an effort to make your time worthwhile, special gift is an order. This is a replica of the weapon I metaphorically sold my soul for. What got us into this mess? Use it well, stranger. One can only hope it has no adverse side effects. What's the length of this? 200. The thing is, it's fun. Don't get me wrong, it's definitely fun. But with this, we just don't have the time to make good use of this. We'll hold on to it. It might be a fun weapon to show the judges. Auto cannons! Yay! See what the green distress beacon is all about. Ducks. Right, I don't know what. Serious and overwhelmingly powerful creature. The more ducks you have, the stronger they are. What was the message? Well, looks like you have a friend now, Mikhail. Prepare to secure our cargo. No, we're just gonna blow the cargo to bits. We don't care about your cargo. You're gonna die. That's basically it. See if it can kill you before you can even dent the super shield. Nope. Because our 85% chance has failed us. Jeez. Oh. First time this ever popped up. Okay, how much is it to upgrade cloaking again? 80. Okay. No reason to go to the store. Okay. Until it comes a massive cruiser vessel of Orca design, the ship here seems to bear an unusual resemblance to an earth fruit known as a strawberry. Yeah, that's probably a coincidence. If you're aware, but we're kind of a big deal here. I don't mean to be corny, but if you'd like to make like a tree and leaf, it's gonna be beat down time. Let us hope you have some aloe vera for those wounds after we crap mana punts men attack. Alright. See, this is how this is gonna go. I'm gonna cloak. And probably roughly around the time we're decloak, you're gonna be dead. Alright? Alright, let's go. Probably not, but you're not in too good shape, are you? All right, big deal. See you later. My vessel has been eliminated, and there remains plenty of scrap supplies for taking. And we get the strawberry gun. Takes a missile. 3 shots, 2 damage. It's a good missile launcher. It's not like we're short on missiles. Eh, what the hell. Live a little, right? Does bring a structure at 4 to 5. Forest, can show large amount of power. Oh, is this? No, it's not that. But at the surface, make sure you're on spot and hide in a thick patch of. Yeah, I'm sure this thing is because it's easily hideable. Finally, I reach the entrance of the structure, protected by 2 heavily armed does bring soldiers. Yeah, we'll shoot. Proceed to the facility of specifying rows and rows of what appears to be test tubes. Each has a small digital label on it, denoting them to different serial numbers. Now the thing is, considering we haven't seen a single option to swap this out, I don't think this is going to work and it's just going to delete our medbay. So we'll get a clone, we'll get a Dustbringer then. We need to grab a random vial for Dustbringer murder and make sure to wipe all personal memories but not skills or training. Watch a new crew's birth from the machine. Are you confused on a rare batch? Inform them about the Federation and now serve and prepare to leave. The facility and the Dustbringer vessel approaches you and alarm sounds. Looks like you weren't as unnoticed as you thought. So where is he? There he is. Do you add power to stuff? Yeah, you do. Okay. Let's see if we can kill these guys before we decloak. Yes. Yes, we can. Energy Flamer. Yeah, it's just an ion that has a chance to start a fire, I assume. Yeah. It's basically this, but in ion form. Yeah, that's the only difference. Even the pricing is the same. Pricing, cooldown, power. Federation Pig, this here result in space, and you're unwelcome here. You're in for now, for I'm here. I'll be your downfall. I eat feds, renegades, for breakfast, yeah, just like my hero, Dvorak the Deathless. I wonder perhaps if you have Dvorak here. Climbing the ranks, yeah, I'm gonna be the greatest, most loyal, most deadliest dustbringer there ever was. Yeah, aren't you quaking your boots? Yeah. You'll be young. Those puts on the ground, hey, listen, pig, I ain't a soldier, I'm a freaking dustbringer, the greatest dustbringer, killing what I get, because I ain't, I'm a freaking hero, everyone loves me, yeah, now start quaking, pig. Then make you a soldier. Alright, well. So here's how this is gonna go. We're gonna call it. Oh, you already know the spiel. Okay. Alright, pig well played. Made a mess of my ship. You're real proud of yourself. Give yourself a pat on the back. Sure, beta is turning around. You ain't gonna take nothing, you're just letting me go? What kind of nonsense is this? You're a murderer and assassin, I'm a big target. If you ain't taking my money, then you're sparing me. Now it does bring a soldier, just a kid. And a kid of a Dustbringer, cold-blooded, green-skilled, Zoltan-loving Dustbringer, damn it, how dare you insult the deadliest Dustbringer around. Despite tough talk, Zoltan makes no move to actually resume combat. But appear for another time then, yeah, I have to rest a number on me. If rebels come around, I'll tell them you went the other way. Don't think it's a favor. Just serves my purpose as well. Nothing more than a child. Nearby Zoltan City on the span surfaces B have been damaged heavily from some kind of recent attack. An MFK vessel is parked in orbit, observing the sea from a safe distance. You can't quite discern its intentions or. First, the MFK won't receive your hail. It's fine after enough repeated pestering. I pick up. Yes, I hear you. God dang it. Do you have anything better to do than harass us? What do you want? I think you're pretty responsible for this. Nope, we were sent to clean up this mess. Universe 1's got too big for its britches and it thinks it can decide how the local rebellions should run their politics. Well, then to hell, we fought a civil war too. One mistake the rebellion made back in the day was thinking that just because humans are superior, we couldn't cooperate with other races. Just look at these Zoltans, they get the idea. Sure, we have some ideological incompatibilities, but we can both agree different species are better off unified and. What? We can both agree different species are better off unified and separate. Isn't that. Whatever. But the collective egos of Universe 1 have gone too far. Now they think they can just wipe the Dustbringers out entirely. Screw that. Screw them. Not if I have my say. We're helping locate survivors and escort them to medical facilities. If you want to be useful, you could try helping. Assist in locating the survivors. Yeah. With all of your scanners, you find several dozen survivors in quickly. It's surely not all of them, but it's a lot. It's more than double what the rebels manage. God, you're dedicated. Maybe I thought of wrongly renegades. Maybe you are crusaders of justice, or at least not the emotionless assassins I thought. FK turns to survey the ruins. All of his damage was unnecessary. Utterly pointless. What are they thinking, going after civilians? There was no military installation here. It was a trading port. Our once purely occupational fleet has become a ravaging death omen. Burning down cities and killing any poor vessels caught in its wake. None of this has to do with the cause. It's aimless destruction wrought by egotistical madmen or psychopathic AI. We never should have built that thing. The CICA project was a mistake. You think that's relevant to Kira? Odds and his course advance to more and more brutal methods. Okay, takes a deep sigh. Frankly, I'm rooting for you to blow this damn flagship to smithereens. Have you? Yeah, well, I guess we don't have the AI on board this one, huh? I prefer a corrupt nameless bureaucracy over a perfected and infinite death machine. I see that I meant to give you something for your trouble on your way out. See, there are good guys amongst them. Aww. Wasn't easy tracking you through all time, space, but now I'll end you. Okay, and you are... getting smarter. I'm not even gonna do anything. Congratulations on being one of the first few to actually get through this ultra shield, though. Not many have done that. The words I have to say to you cannot be set in a PG-13 environment, but you know what I'd tell you if I could. Okay. That's lovely. More cloak, I guess. Beam weapons and artillery, shield pierce. Wait, artillery? Are you telling me that my normal lasers will be able to pierce now too? Does it mention anything? Shield pierce? No, it still says one here. We'll keep an eye out, I guess. It would be kind of weird if that suddenly started piercing as well, but I guess it's possible. Anyway. Internal upgrade, cloaking, level 4 cloaking. How much is it for the last one? 115, okay. Friends of the Federation aren't all that common in these parts, but a mission transport protected by an escort is passing through. They must have noticed you, but they don't attempt to make contact. Hi. Your transport has sustained some damage, and judging from nature of the damage, appears to have been energy cans, meaning they were most likely attacked by the Dozenbringers. Here you go, buddy. An entire missile. Look at that. We're rich. Does bring us, yeah. Attack. Not that we care about their minds. We just want them dead. Alright. First time you fire, we cloak, and that's gonna be the only time you get to fire. Alright, but I'm gonna have to cut it here, otherwise if I keep on going, the episode's gonna be too long, and if I don't stop now, the next one's gonna be too short. So, thank you guys for watching, hope to see you guys on the next episode. Bye everyone.